The French authorities have recalled a batch of IV bags following the deaths of three infants. Nutrients in the bags were found to be contaminated. French Health Minister Marisol Touraine said all the affected bags had been removed. Parents of the infants have filed manslaughter charges against the hospital in the French Alps.